to you, Wrigley.
Good heel. I got him to adjust. It took a couple little tugs, which means sometimes I'll go back to here. Sit, Hanson. Watch. Good. 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 Yes. Heel, Wrigley. More heel. Good. I put the food where I want his face to be when he puts his butt down. I didn't want him sitting behind me. I want the collar right next to my leg. Watch. Good sit. Good sit. My boy. My boy. Heel. Left about. He goes to the right when I would trip over him. Dog turn to the left and look how his head is right next to my leg when I do it that way. Here. Sit. Good sit. Good sit, yes. Wrigley. Go right. Heel. Sit. Watch. Here. Good, yes. Are you missing feeding time? He's not in that wing over there usually. Sit. 180 pivot to the left. Sit to sit. That was very nice. Very good. Watch. Good. Good. Yes. Heel. Here, Rick. Sit, Wrigley. Now here. Sit. Watch. Good. Good. Yes. Now that it took a little bit of adjusting, so I didn't give him a... I didn't mark it by saying yes at the sit. I went all the way to the end of the exercise, which is looking at me. Yes. Now, if he comes fast and sits close, sit. I'll say yes and give him that piece of food right away. Then I'll take out a second piece of food. Okay, good. Watch. Good. 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 Yes. Right. Good. Now, I can also do those with no sit on either end. No sit in front. He just goes right around to the right and comes. So if I have him out in the field on a long line, I go here. When he gets to me, I drop my right foot back. He comes around, and then we can walk this way.
Yeah.
Good, good. Got my zebra on this moving. Sit. 90 pivot left to a sit, okay? Ready? Wrigley, back. Sit. Yes. Wrigley, 180 pivot to the left to a sit. Wrigley, back. Good. Sit. Yes. 180 pivot to the right, sit to sit. Wrigley, heel. Sit. I use my right hand to get him going to the right. I use my left hand for sit. Wrigley, right. Sit. Yes. What do you smell? Wrigley, back. Sit. Yes. Good, good, yes. Wrigley, I can do a 180 pivot to the left and forward. Wrigley, back. Heel. Heel. What I like is I like a 180 to the right, left about, and then a left U or a left circle. If he's distracted, those are the moves I like to put together. Come on, heel, Wrigley. Go to the right, heel. Have him go around you, and then back to the left. call that busting some moves. It's an easy way to get him engaged with me when he's so distracted. Food won't work. What I look for is, can I maintain the sit? Will he take food? Can I lure and get eye contact? Watch. Good. 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 Yes. Heel. Sit. Oh, you're doing that so nice, baby. That's my boy. Wrigley is going home today. I do a lot of petting where I go off. No, I didn't ask for a paw. I imagine somebody at your house saw them that. Off. Good sit. Good sit. So if I ask for a paw, if I ask for a kiss, that's fine. But if I don't touch me unless I ask, okay? Deal?
Well.
Good, good. At first, when I taught him to go back or to the left, I would put my left foot in front of him right as I said back. Now, he's gotten to the point where if I even say back, sometimes I'm back, he stops. Now I just keep taking the space in front of him. Look how nice he's adjusting next to me. Sit.
Yes, baby.
You're doing so good. Yes. He needs somebody coaching him. Work with him one dog at a time. Teach him to behave with you. He could do a real nice job.